Alright, so this was the seventh game and it was 3-3. To be quite honest with you, the stats don't do it justice. Obviously, again, the team he had. It's crazy, man. De Bruyne, Mangolan, Traore, Lionel Messi, Thiago Hernandez. I don't understand his back line. It really made no sense. They were playing solid. I'm going to copy this squad and see what range they had. Do you know the goal he scored? So he scored first with Jovinho early on. You see what I mean? So he runs down the line with Traore. Yeah, this is what he was trying to do the whole game. He couldn't do anything. The only thing he did. Look at this. How does the ball... What's that about? I don't understand. And even here, it's just a joke. Just clear the ball or the ball. It's a joke of a goal. He brings on Messi. Yeah.
And he shoots.
Just Messi, yeah. Simple as. I scored that one. Two balls.
Rashford. This is how they love to play on the break.
And then he just finishes it off. Look at this, look at this. Again. Oh, this long leg. The ball, he just lets it through. Whoa, I don't understand that. I don't understand that at all. It makes no sense how you let the ball just go through like
the
that.
Here.
Poor game by Eden.
Well, maybe
again,
now. There's not much time left, but...